imagers on the camera, a left and a right. And that helps us verify and classify the objects that we're looking at. So just getting us into so this system itself goes up to 60 kph, which is roughly roughly 40 miles per hour. Today, because of the shortened run-up, we're only going to go about 25 kph to show the system working. Cycles moving to the starting position. So this system is not intended to remove the responsibility from the driver, but just to add an extra layer of safety for these types of scenarios in urban environments.
Gotcha.
You say glance.